idea of marriage and the experience of falling in love, a woman who chooses her own husband. A mutual setting free of two people. Live together in freedom. This is the most powerful thing. Surrender. Love is an act of surrender to another person.